So my friend has one of these, the Galaxy Watch, and he tells me that they got rid of the rotating bezel and that it's a lot chunkier. So in comparison to the Apple iWatch, you tell me.